pretty uneventful. Just follow the headings and altitudes each air traffic controller gives us and contact each new controller as we get handed off. Once we reach the French side of the channel, we'll be vectored onto the ILS at Le Touquet.